I haven't always been against birthdays. Each one reminds me I'm a year closer to death's cold embrace. What's not to like about that? Besides, my parents always made sure my birthdays were memorable. Perfect surprise. The perfect cake. The perfect party games. But now, parties and presents and games, it all feels so trivial.